Okay, we are going to learn the notes on the first string today, okay? So the first string without pressing anything down, that is the note E. So E. Okay, when you press down first fret of the first string, that is the note F. And then when you press down third fret on the first string, it's the note G. Okay, so E, F, G. Let's do that again. So E, F, and then G.